The London Aquatic Centre will be a focal point of more drama Monday, with four gold medals at stake in men's and women's swimming. Meanwhile, the best male gymnasts in the world will battle for the team championship, with the United States seeking its first gold medal since 1984 and Great Britain hoping to win its first team medal ever, in front of a home crowd.